When people say Luvin My History, it makes me think of like what my ancestors went through in the past, like what they experienced, and I know that sometimes it was tough for them, but they still got through it. So when they say Luvin My History, those bad things that happened, I love them because of where I am right now today.